open. Now that's a word that hasn't been used much in the world these days, huh? Well, open is looking good for Dubai right now, and we want to tell the world about it. It's open for business, of course, and a wealth of opportunities for the future. And there's literally hundreds of doors open to some of the best hotels you'll ever see. Oh, and the world's tallest building? Yep, that's open too. But this city is also open for fun. It's open for happy, open for crazy. Even the slopes are open. It's open for a guaranteed suntan and a dip in its beautiful, clear, warm waters. It's open for the arts and Arabian culture that you really need to experience, which means it's open for bucket lists too. But if opening boxes is all you want to do, there's more of that than you can possibly imagine. There's out in the open air, across open water, or if you just want to hit the open road full of hope and optimism. This is an open society, so it's up to you. This city has its arms wide open, and they're open for you. You get it? I think you do.